thanks for what you did out there, man. You saved our asses.
Hurry! The faster you go, the more likely you'll find him alive.
I'm out of here!
Oh, great. Supply are quite a helpless bunch, it seems.
What did you expect? There were ordinary people before the fall. Craftsmen, teachers, gardeners, not fighters.
Thank you.
I'm Aiden. What's your name?
Match?
I was asked to bring you home.
What about the infected up there?
Don't worry. I'll clear him out.
Then, I'll just hang here. Tell Hugh I'll... be back later.
Look, your father wants you home. He's worried.
Hugh ain't my father. I just work for him. Like a slave. I don't want to do that anymore. I don't want to go back. You can't make me.
What's Hugh's real story?
Never mind. I don't want to get other boys into trouble.
No, it's okay. You can tell me.
Stay out of it, okay? It's none of your business.
Fine. I'll talk to him myself. You really want to stay here?
Sure. Not my first time alone in the city. I can take care of myself.
I bet.
Hey, Aiden. Would you clear out those infected up there?
Sure. I'm on it.
You're all right.
Thank you.
I've never seen someone botch a job so badly in my life.
I thought I could trust them.
Don't make me laugh.
Hey, give me a break, man. It's not a big deal.
Shut up. I really gotta fix this.
Thank you. will return to my passion. It'll be like the village music with you again. When we performed one more time, I'll get a taste of life. Admittedly, I was standing in the background. Now, cut at an angle, and...
voila! Finally, something's good again.
I haven't finished yet.
What happened? Where's Match?
He says he's not coming back. Doesn't want to work for you anymore. What's he mean, Hugh?
None of your business!
You made it my business when you sent me after Match.
Got me there.
So what exactly are you doing with these kids, Hugh? Match seemed desperate not to come back.
Fine, I'll tell you. I'm training them to survive.
Come again?
I've taught him to steal and spy.
For you?
For anyone who pays.
Are you crazy, Hugh? If the peacekeepers catch them, they'll have no mercy.
That's the first thing I teach them. How not to get caught. It's a fucked up world, Pilgrim. No one's gonna go easy on these orphans.
I'm living proof of that.
I teach them how to survive. Isn't that what fathers do for their children? Match doesn't understand that. Not now. He's at that rebellious age. When he makes it in the city, he'll realize it's because I prepared him.
You're not gonna go after him?
I'm not holding anyone here. We're family.
Renegades. More of them.
Again? That's crazy. It has to be part of something the Butcher and Waltz are brewing. Why now?
Sebastian, Tobias, do you copy? Are you there?
Found your men. Some of them, at least. I'm sorry to say, they're dead.
Aiden? You sure? How many?
Two bodies, both quite dead.
The squad had five men. There are three others. There's still hope.
Okay, I'll look for them. They were totally berserk.
It's crazy, I know. Something must have happened to them. They used to be regular soldiers, at least most of them. But now they're more like living virals. They're mad. They kill everyone in their path.
Like mad? What do you mean?
They say Williams treats them like animals, and they go wild.
Well, the Butcher is crazy, like they say.
Crazy and unpredictable.
Found him.
Look! Another trip! You're getting me! Get him!
Inhibitor container detected.
Wait.
Hey, stop, don't move.
Are you guys all right?
Me, yeah. Sebastian, not so much.
How is he?
Pretty bad. Goddamn renegades. Don't know why there's suddenly so many of them in the center. Came at us so hard and fast. Only Seb and I managed to get away.
You able to walk?
I won't leave him alone. Not when he's like this.
He needs a new bandage. This one's a mess.
I don't have any more. Listen, did Demlin tell you about him?
Oh yeah, about his brother and father?
No, not that. Sebastian is an artist. Demlin promised him to take him one day to Marseille, to his father's shop. He can't die like this. Please.
This should help. I'm sure I'll be fine, but I was sent here for the lamps. Where are they?
After we drove off the renegades, we reached the building. To get in, we strung some ropes across from the next roof. And that's when the renegades attacked again.
And the lamps?
They're still on the landing pad on the roof. The military hit them well, made sure no one could see them from above. Seba only saw them from the next building, through binoculars. But we didn't get a chance to finish securing the ropes.
Is there any other way to get there?
You could go through the building, but like I said, wall-to-wall biters.
I gotcha. I'll try the rope.
You'd have to be a spider to climb in. And it's swarming with renegades outside.
I like taking chances. Take this, contact Demlin, and tell him what happened here. I'll go get those lamps. Ugh.
Thank you.
fine, but I took a fall. The lamps are busted in this one. Gotta take care of that thing up top and check the other container.
Admit it. Juan's your type.
What? Luan, get lost.
Grr!
Hey, Demolin, got your lamps. A dozen crates, maybe more. All untouched.
Très bien, my friend. Tobias told me you helped him as well. Many thanks. Tu es très débrouillard.
Thanks. Whatever that means. There's too much for me to carry on my own, and no way I'd make it through the infected while loaded down.
The boys can get to the roof and manage the lamps themselves.
Hey, Juan, we secured the lamps, but the squad hit a snag when the renegades...
Shh. Not over the radio. Come to my quarters on the ship.
Thank you. Whew.